Configuring web browser. Configuring Internet Explorer to default settings. Open the Internet Explorer and click Explorer menu. Then select the Internet Options menu. Internet Options dialog box gets opened. Then select the Advanced tab from the Internet Options dialog box. Click the Reset button. Check the Delete Personal Settings option and then click the Reset button from Reset Internet Settings dialog box. Finally, click the Close button.